Lover's Rage. As Eyewitness News continues. If 60% of American adults have gum disease, the American Dental Association says most people would rather risk losing a tooth than get gum surgery. Health specialist James Cadill reports a new FDA-cleared laser alternative may get more people into the dentist chair.
The patient is back to their daily routine, back to work right away. They can come in on their lunch hour and resume their daily activities.
Each year, 30,000 of us undergo painful gum amputations to treat it. And now many dentists are offering laser periodontal therapy.
This procedure does for dentistry what LASIK has done for people with eye problems.
In the new way, you can walk out the door, and it's like you just came to the dentist's office for a checkup. I mean, it's just such a breeze.
Thank you.